So he's out on the street right now, and we presume that he's going to be, could be walking across the street to his new loft that he's just leased, but he may also be walking down the street to the state capitol. And we'll, of course, have much more on his busy day as he has a couple of other receptions, including a reception later today at the Railroad Museum in Old Sacramento. That's the very latest from Memorial Auditorium. I'm Kevin Riggs, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, Kevin.
We have
Mark
Cup 3 over the scene right now. You can see Jerry Brown and, well, the entire entourage now just walking out of the building and stopping to talk with the folks. They're out on the front steps. Probably the only day that Arnold Schwarzenegger can just slip out a back door and nobody notices.
And he probably wants to, Steve.
I think he does. It's been a tough few years for him.